I wrote to you and Secretary of Homeland Security Jen Napolitano to encourage you to hold marriage-based immigration petitions for same-sex spouses in abeyance in light of the administration's decision no longer to defend the Constitutionality of the Defense Against Marriage Act. Heard it may be granted in individual cases. I will hope you reconsider the administration's position. We have a case I've written to you about Francis Herbert and Tayo Weda, who are married in Vermont lawfully. We have a number of states where same-sex marriages are legal, but then they run up against the immigration problem. So please review that.
Okay, I will look at that case, and we'll get back to you, Senator.
Thank you. Thank you, Madam Chair.
Those were excellent points, Senator Leahy, and thank you very much.